In a bizarre display of food love, guests continue to eat delicacies provided at a wedding in Bhiwandi, Maharashtra's Thane, despite the marriage hall behind them bursting into flames. Two men can be seen enjoying their food in a now viral video, unconcerned about the disastrous fire in the background. Despite the commotion, they remain seated and continue to eat. As the staff hurries to find out what was going on, one of the men is seen in a dilemma, but he chooses to stay in his seat, watch the fire behind him, and continue eating his dinner. The incident, which was allegedly caused by firecrackers, occurred on Sunday evening at Ansari Marriage Hall. According to DNA, the fire destroyed 6 two-wheelers as well as several chairs and decorations. According to Thane Municipal Corporation, 4 fire engines were sent to the scene to extinguish the fire. Fortunately, no one was hurt in the incident. Subscribe Indian Journal to stay updated with the latest news.